Hola. Me llamo Numeron. I am full of numbers, or números in Spanish. Today, we are going to learn the number from 0 to a million. Let's count. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Those numbers are from 0 to 10. The numbers 11 to 15 are quite easy. It's just remixes of 1 to 5. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. For 16 to 19, you put 10 and then the ones place in Spanish. 16, 17, 18, 19, 20 means 20. That's hard to remember. With a little help from unknown, we can recite the rest of the numbers.
For numbers 21 to 29, put 20 and then the units plus in Spanish. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29. Notice the accents on 22, 23, and 26? They're solo so you can pronounce the number in a clear voice. Multiples of them are quite easy. They're just edits of their unit counterparts. So 30 means 30, and 40 means 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, and 90.
To recite numbers greater than 30 with a unit addition, just say the tens place, ypsilon, and then the units place in Spanish. So 46 means 40 ypsilon 6. It's just like saying 40 and 6. Also, ypsilon means and.
Means 100. If you want to add the sum into 100, use change it to 100. So 106 means 2 size. For 800, you used put a modification of the unit counterpart on the left and centus on the right. Remove CIFIT scheme. Chin, docentus, trecentus, quatrocentus, quinientus, scientus, setecentus, ociocentus, novecentus. Notice the modification in 500, 700, and 900. Try to guess what 657 is in Spanish. Scientus cinquenta usil. IFIT only one word. You had to put y after 100. So 411 means 407 unce. Not 407 unce.
Let's learn how thousands. To say 2000, say 2000. You have to say the unit counterpart first, then the mil. One is an exception. You don't have to put it. You don't have to put ypsilon after mil. So 2008 would mean 2008. Fun fact. You don't have to put ypsilon after centos either when after the mil part. But you still have to put ypsilon after tens. So 6342 would mean 6340 ypsilon dos.
Now, let's do a quiz. What is 1423 in Spanish? Milk Toros Santos Bain Titers. What is 7865 in Spanish? Siete mil ochos jantos sesenta y cinco. Now for a hard one. What is 19643 in Spanish?DC の夜見るサイサイアントスクエレンタ、ワイトレス。グッジョブ。ミルヨネイスミーンズワンミリオン。
Now, let's review. Spanish, 0. English, 0. Spanish, 1. English, 1. Spanish, 2. English, 2. Spanish, 3. English, 3. Spanish, 4. English, 4. Spanish, 5. English, 5. Spanish, 6.English 6, Spanish 7, English 7, Spanish 8, English 8, Spanish 9, English 9, Spanish 10, English 10, Spanish 11, English 11, Spanish 12, English 12, Spanish 13, English 13, Spanish 14, English 14, Spanish 15, English 15.Spanish 16, English 16, Spanish, 17. English, 17. Spanish, 18. English, 18. Spanish, 19. English, 19. Spanish, 20. English, 20. Put 20 and then the number minus 20 in Spanish for numbers 21 to 29. Spanish, 30. English, 30. Spanish, 40. English, 40. Spanish, 50. English, 50. Spanish, 60. English, 60. Spanish, 70. English, 70. Spanish, 80. English, 80. Spanish, 90. English, 90. Spanish, 100. English, 100. Put a Y after 10s if you want to add units. Spanish, Y. English, and. Change 100 to 100 when continuing the number followed by 100. Put a modified version of numbers before adding 100, which means multiplied by 100 for other hundreds. For other hundreds, 2, 3, 4, 6, and 8 stay the same while 5, 7, and 9 become different. 5 becomes queen, 7 becomes 7, and 9 becomes 9. Remove the chief there is a queen. If a single word is followed by 100 other than 100, put a Y. If not, do not. Spanish, 1000. English, 1000. A 1000 doesn't require any is in front except in front of a 10. Spanish, millones. English, million. And put the unit counterpart before 1000 to say 1000 based on it. That's all for now. Adios.